Okay. Here is the joke. What reads and lives in an apple? A bookworm. Haha.